shoulders back, bring your arms out to the sides with your palms facing forward. And then come back to the same position. And do it again. Breathing in, exhaling. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhaling, puffing that chest out nice and proud. Mostly an arm workout. So for warrior one, we are going to start with our hands out to the sides. Then when we're ready to inhale, we'll inhale, bring our arms up. Exhale, bring them down. Inhaling, bringing them up. Exhaling, bringing them down. Inhaling, bringing them up. Exhale, down. And then we're going to do a small forward bend. Just as far as it feels good to go, come back up. And we'll do another bend, and we'll come back up. So this one's going to be really good for your lower back. Getting that mobility back. So one more time, inhaling, and exhaling to sit. The next one we're going to do is eagle arms. So this one's really good for your shoulders and for your arm joints. So when you're ready, placing one arm up in front of you, taking the other one underneath and wrapping it around. Now if you can't wrap around, just doing this or grabbing your shoulder is fine as well. But this one really, to get the full effect, you're going to want to really try to wrap your hands. Wrap your hands like this. Hold it here for a few breaths. You can lift them up and down, up and down, up and down. So that again, you're going to feel that in your shoulders, and if the twist is really hard for you, you're going to feel it in your arms a little bit as well, and that's okay. So we're going to make sure we do that on both sides. So this time we're going to bring our opposite arm up, switching to which one we wrap around on the bottom. And again, we can lift them up and down, up and down. One side may be more flexible than the other, and that's okay. Up and down. Releasing your arms. Maybe giving yourself a little shakeout halfway through here. And now we're going to do reverse arm hold. So I'm going to turn my chair sideways so you can see what I'm doing. For this, we're going to just clasp our hands behind our back, stretch them down, pulling our shoulders back. And we're going to hold this. So this isn't one that we're going to repeat over and over. This is just a nice one to hold, I would say, for about between 5 and 10 breaths. Long enough. Gently release your arms, bring them back to the front, and then I will come back here. Alright, so the next pose we're going to do is a simple seated twist. So from here, we are going to place both hands on one thigh and take a short twist. Come back to center, switching our hands to the other thigh. Normal to feel this in your lower to mid back. If you do, that's totally normal and totally okay. It just means that maybe this is a muscle that you haven't worked in a while. next is a simple leg stretch. So what you're going to do, maybe I'll go sideways. So for the simple leg stretch, you're going to put one leg out straight, and then you're going to slowly lean down, trailing your hand down your leg and coming back up. And taking your other leg, trailing down it, coming back up. And each time you're straightening the leg that you're going down. And for this one, again, you will feel it in your